Shit!
What the hell?
Just relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'm going this way. Check around back.
Holy shit! Oh no!
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Which way? Man.
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan. What did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Checking here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected.
Shh. Get down. Wait for the others. Shit. Oh, fuck this. Son of a bitch!
was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
And I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
Trying to toy with me?
Kill each other.
Look out! Get back there!
Oh, fuck this!
Oh, fuck me!
Bitch! Oh.